हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द यूट्यूब चैनल। हाइड्रोजन क्लोराइड, इट ब्लीचेस वेजिटेबल और ऑर्गेनिक मैटर इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ मॉइस्चर। ब्लीचिंग इफेक्ट ऑफ क्लोरीन इज परमानेंट। ग्लॉबर प्रिपेयर्ड दिस एसिड इन 1648 बाय हीटिंग कॉमन सॉल्ट विद कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड। डेवी इन 1810 शोड दैट इट इज अ कंपाउंड ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एंड क्लोरीन। प्रिपरेशन इन लेबोरेटरी, इट इज प्रिपेयर्ड बाय हीटिंग सोडियम क्लोराइड विद कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड। NaCl प्लस H2SO4 when heated at 420 Kelvin gives NaHSO4 plus HCl. NaHSO4 plus NaCl when heated at 823 Kelvin gives Na2SO4 plus HCl. HCl gas can be dried by passing through concentrated sulfuric acid. Properties: it is a colorless and pungent smelling gas. It is easily liquefied to a colorless liquid. Boiling point 189 Kelvin and freezes to a white crystalline solid. Freezing point 159 Kelvin. It is extremely soluble in water and ionizes as follows: HCl plus H2O gives H3O plus plus Cl minus at constant Ka 10 raised to the power 7. Its aqueous solution is called hydrochloric acid. High value of dissociation constant Ka indicates that it is a strong acid in water. It reacts with NH3 and gives white fumes of NH4Cl. NH3 plus HCl gives NH4Cl. When the three parts of the concentrated HCl and one part of concentrated HNO3 are mixed, aqua regia is formed, which is used for dissolving noble metals, example gold, platinum. Au plus 4H plus plus NO3 minus plus 4Cl minus gives AuCl4 plus NO plus 2H2O. 3Pt plus 16H plus plus 4NO3 minus plus 18Cl minus gives 3PtCl6 power 2 minus plus 4NO plus 8H2O. Hydrochloric acid decomposes salts of weaker acids, example carbonates, hydrogen carbonates, sulfides, etc. Na2CO3 plus 2HCl gives 2NaCl plus H2O plus CO2. NaHCO3 plus HCl gives NaCl plus H2O plus CO2. Na2SO3 plus 2HCl gives 2NaCl plus H2O plus SO2. Uses: it is used in the manufacture of chlorine, NH4Cl and glucose from corn starch, for extracting glue from bones and purifying bone black. Third, in medicine and as a laboratory reagent. When HCl reacts with finely powdered iron, it forms ferrous chloride and not ferric chloride. Why? Its reaction with iron produces H2. Fe plus 2HCl gives FeCl2 plus H2. Liberation of hydrogen prevents the formation of ferric chloride. If you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.